Hello everyone, Xenonazuma here, and welcome back to Let's Play Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, well, we're in the Solomon area. This time, we're launching into a Boku. This is our last mission as Amuro. It's pretty important. First things first, we need to capture Baoa. I've had to record so many times because I did not know what was happening until I found out that things weren't being deleted properly. So this time, I figured it out. So immediately head straight up. Now, immediately, I'm going to take over Baoa. I think this is the first time I've actually captured Baoa before White Base has appeared, without being max level. Boku is opened, let's head straight to the center. We want to bunch up the enemies into a group. Oh, I did not get as lucky as I did before. In my failed recordings, I end up getting a good chunk of enemies just grouped up. However, here I am not. Still wasn't the best, but hey. Want to try and save this until it's grouped up, or Gato comes, whichever comes first. Let's go in for a two-set combo. Oh god. Yeah, this is becoming terrible. Two, three, four. One, two, one, two, three. God, Gato. Now we just gotta hit him hard. And now, with that, Gato's down. Definitely was not lucky this time. Okay, Boku's opened, and we want to take care of this field as quick as possible. Oh my god. Now we're rushing off to the elevators, because the elevator should be opening now that we've conquered this. Now let's take the elevator. Let's get out of there quickly before that door closes again, because the door can close. Usually I take the longer route, but I want to try and get this mission done so we can actually get to more, most of the time, more used to using. However, I think Rin's stuck, because usually he'd be attacking. Guys having trouble. And goodbye, Red. Fiolani is captured, and now let's rush over to fight the last man defending the fortress. This is core complex. Oof. And once Gato appears, White Base is gone from the field. bit odd that we're not fighting Char in the end, but oh well. And goodbye, Gato. Now we just want to quickly destroy as many enemies as we can. There we go. That should be enough. Xeon forces have abandoned the boat coup. Xeon forces are retreating? The 1 year war is over. The ESF are leaving. Retreating islands were destroyed by an unknown enemy. An unknown enemy is attacking allied forces from all directions. Let's go investigate. Char. Char is using the Xiong, which is probably the most annoying move to deal with. Thankfully, in official mode, this is his only appearance. However, it's still annoying. This fight is one of the most brutal end bosses of this game. So don't feel ashamed if you lose to it a couple of times. Whatever you want, make sure you get every hit in. Usually this is meant to be lying down, not standing up. Mission complete. And upon completing the mission, and with that, we end up unlocking Shards mode. But I've already done that. So next time, we'll be playing as Shard Aznable. See you guys, Ben.